I thought your speech was really beautiful, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You know what else is beautiful? Oh, God. Take it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Just like that.
I can't do this. Oh, I just can't. Are you okay? Oh, no. It's just not right. What the fuck are you two doing?
What do you mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
What do I mean? You guys are not together anymore. You've been separated for 6 months and you hang out every day like there's nothing wrong. It's fucking weird.
Well, we're divorced.
Yep, we did it.
You know, I think we nailed that divorce.
Yeah. Really did.
What are you doing now? Do you wanna take a walk?
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. So, hey, I was watching this movie.
Yeah.
And there were these cannonist voices and had no respect for when our mouths were actually moving.
Oh my god. I just don't think I can focus on that.
You couldn't. Not sexy. But damn funny. Hey, I know we just got divorced, but nobody died, right?
No, I know. I can't help thinking how you are right. About Veronica, I don't know.
Well, you love her. Then I guess it's worth fighting for. Now I see why you cry all the time. This shit is emotional.
Yeah, I've been trying to tell you.
You deserve to be happy. And I want that for you always.
Me too. I love you.
I love you too.
I should probably walk you back to your car, right? Yeah.
Go.
I don't want to get lost. Hey.
Yeah, gee, I don't know what I'm wearing.
Yeah, you kind of look like a crazy cat lady.
Yeah.
Look, Celeste.
No. Let me just say something, okay? I don't know what's going on in your other situation, but for the record, I fucked up. I was cavalier with you and I took us for granted. And I know this sounds crazy, but I would be remiss if I didn't just... I feel like I can do better with you, with us. And if there is still a chance, I'd love to know. Jesse?
No. I'm sorry, but... No, I can't.
Why did you come over last night?
I don't know.
I think you do know.
Look, it was a mistake, okay? I shouldn't have come.
You fucking coward.
I'm having a baby, okay? I need to figure out a way to make it work with Veronica. I'm trying to change.
Why didn't you change for me?
I don't think you really wanted me to.
Wow. Wow. All I did was wait for you to grow up. I fucking paid for everything for you. I did everything for you.
Yeah, and I was never your equal. And you know what? I think you preferred it that way.
Wait, I know that my success was never easy for you.
What do you want?
I want you to admit that you're wrong.
Wrong about what? What did you expect me to do? Wait around for you to meet somebody first? Is that how you saw it happening? Look, I didn't expect to meet somebody so fast, but I did. And now I have a real shot of being happy, and I don't want to blow that.
Wow. You know what, Jesse? You definitely will blow it.
You know what? I feel sorry for you. You may actually end up alone your whole life.
Don't ever call me.
Yeah, don't worry about it.